In today's energy markets, let's check in on natural gas today as natural gas is realizing some selling pressure, down about 4% currently, right around the 1.681 level. Now we are seeing, reversal basically of yesterday's price action, taking out all of yesterday's upside and actually closing below the low from yesterday. So that's interesting that we are seeing at least what appears to be a short-term reversal here. Three solid days of price appreciation in natural gas now coming under some selling pressure. And I think there's a couple of drivers here. One of the drivers I think that was kicked around today, and I think possibly, we'll have to see how it plays out, but there's a narrative going into the EIA data release tomorrow for the natural gas inventories that that number is going to be much larger than anticipated. It will be interesting to see if it actually plays out, but that was being discussed amongst market participants today as a possible reason why we are seeing some downside pressure today. Couple that with the momentum trade, I think, coming back into play. Certainly when you look at a chart of natural gas, the trend has been significantly lower here for the better part of the last month or so, reaching basically 4.5-year lows just about a week ago. So at least touching those February lows from 2016. And so, there is, a substantial amount of market participants looking to short this market when they do see an opportunity. And possibly that's another reason why we're seeing this downward price movement today. Trends in place, heat temperatures, I think something, the heat index, something to keep an eye on. Now it is picking up, and I think the forecasts have shifted to a much warmer temperature zone here for the U.S. in the next couple of weeks. And I think that was part of the catalyst why we did see natural gas find some stability here the last couple of days. So I think keep the forecast in focus moving forward. Also, let's close on WTI. WTI is realizing a nice update today, currently right around the 39.82 level. So again, pushing back up towards that $40 a barrel mark and reversing yesterday's selling pressure. So WTI was able to find some strength today, even though natural gas was down about 4%.